fear.
Thank you.
great thing about the ancient alien theory is the fact that we can compare modern achievements with stories from our ancient past. And so if today we're able to create a two-headed dog with six legs, is it possible that a similar creature existed thousands of years ago? And I say yes.